Express Scripts announces new restrictions to help fight the opioid epidemic. The St. Louis County-based company tells our partners at the Post-Dispatch it will restrict both the type and quantity of painkillers its patients receive. For example, a patient who undergoes surgery to remove wisdom teeth will get a 7-day supply of painkillers regardless of what the surgeon prescribes. And patients will no longer get long-acting versions of opioids and will get short-acting versions instead. Here to discuss a holistic approach to chronic pain, to dealing with chronic pain, we have Dr. Michael Seyfried. He is CEO of Pain Stop Clinics. We also have Emily Helling, marketing executive. We will talk to her in just a second. But Dr. Seyfried, for those people who are facing chronic pain to the point where they have to take opioids, how do they deal with that pain, get treated without becoming addicted?
The word we use is responsible. When we take in patients to our office, patients have an opportunity to see a comprehensive platform of physicians. At Pain Stop Clinics, we use the term responsible pain management. Mm-hmm. So a patient walks in, they're going to have a lot of sets of ears and eyes on the patients. Okay. And that is going to come up, our team of doctors comes up with a collaborative approach to make an appropriate decision on what is needed for that patient. And what we've found is that 99.9% of our patients do not require opiates.
Okay.
So we're doing really well with our patients without opiates, and we're Pain Stop Clinics, our brand of management is responsible pain management.
So I saw some of your YouTube videos. I see lots of stretching, I see lots of exercises, lots of mm-hmm. physical therapy, yeah. and right here we have lots of massages right here. Mm-hmm. Is that, are those more of the approaches that you try to take?
Yes, as I mentioned, there's several providers. So a patient mm-hmm. comes into our office for pain, they might see a massage therapist, a physical therapist, a chiropractic doctor, nurses, medical, mm-hmm. a medical team, all the way up to surgery. That's all under one roof. So patients come in, like I said, they have a lot of sets of eyes and ears on the patients okay. to make sure we're doing the appropriate treatment for them.
All right, so let's go ahead and say that you don't have chronic pain. Let's just say you just need a midday break. We have Emily Helling here. She's a marketing executive for Pain Stop Clinic. She's gonna tell us how you can become Employee of the Month.
Yeah, so we actually, as part of our marketing, we go out to local area businesses mm-hmm. and provide all of their staff with free 15-minute chair massages. Mm-hmm. And basically just a way for you as an employer to provide your staff with something that has no cost to you,
yes.
also doesn't cost them anything. And then following their massage, anyone that is an employee of yours that's in need of pain management care, then we just offer them a free consultation and a free exam at one of our clinics. Where they can chat with the doctor and see if we can help. And I believe we're actually extending that offer to anyone that views this segment as well.
Oh, wow, very yeah. nice. That means everybody here at Fox 2
yeah.
gets a no, I'm just kidding. So another thing is sometimes when you have like upper back pain, neck pain, whatever, sometimes it's just stress, you're mm-hmm. grinding your teeth, this has got to definitely help.
Absolutely, it's a nice midday relief, even for 15 minutes, a lot of people are like,
I know, they're walking out singing like
Absolutely.
The angels.
Yeah.
Well, everybody, if you are dealing with chronic pain and you think that you need some help, Pain Stop Clinics, they offer free consultations and exams, 314-714-5402. Also, again, that free workplace chair massages. If you want to set something up for your workplace, just call 314-378-5422. You can also email Emily at emily@painstopstl.com. Visit painstopclinics.com to see what you're getting into. Holistic is good. You'll be singing like the angels as soon as these people get their hands off of you. You're on the 9 a.m. show.